Hi everyone, it's Tish with Naptime Creations. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be repouring an old canvas, so let's jump in and get started. I'm going to be doing the paint kiss technique, and I'm going to be using the Artist Loft premix ready to pour paints in violet, turquoise, silver, bright blue, aqua green, and titanium white. So here I have two little 6 ounce cups, and for the paint kiss technique, you want to fill one cup from kind of like darkest to lightest colors, and then the other cup lightest to darkest colors. That way when you pour them out together, you kind of get a little bit of different colors coming out of the cups, and it won't be super similar in all the spots, because if you were to pour, you know, all the same order in both cups, it just... You could try it, but it just turns out better if you kind of alternate the colors when you do this technique. So I am, like I said, these are little 6 ounce cups. I'm filling them, I would say, about 4 ounces full. So I'm using about 8 ounces, and I'm trying to pour the paint on the side of the cup so my paints lay on top of each other. I don't want, you know, the blue to sink through all the other colors. I want them to just kind of sit gently on top of each other. And this is actually a test. This 12 by 12 canvas I had poured previously, and I didn't like how it turned out, and I had used the Artist Loft premix ready to pour paints on that canvas too. So I wanted to see what would happen if I re-poured, because I have a few bigger canvases I was thinking of re-pouring, but I wanted to make sure that I wasn't going to have any cracking or anything happen as the paint dried on the re-pour. So now we're ready to pour. As you can see, I'm just pouring both cups at the same pace, just kind of making sure that they're touching in midair. I stopped the cup on the left a little bit early, and then I was kind of wiggling the other cup, and now I'm going to go back in with this cup and just kind of wiggle it, and that'll give you some fun fingerling effects, I like to call them. It just gives you some fun kind of waves in your painting. So yeah, super simple and easy. I had that sped up to double speed, and same thing with this set clip here. So it looked like I was pouring really fast, but that was sped up to double speed. So now we're gonna just tilt it and see what I can come up with. I was kind of looking at it to see what I wanted to pour off, and I decided I wanted to pour off the white in the center. It kind of looks like a moon, but I knew that that wasn't going to look too pretty if it was just sitting right in the center like that. So I decided to pour most of that off here. And now I'm just going back and pouring down towards this side, and going to make that paint reach all the way to the corner. With this test, like I'd said, I wanted to see if anything would happen to the canvas if I just re-poured on it, and I actually did get a little bit of texture, but it's not super noticeable unless you're standing right up on the painting, you can tell. So I don't think I'm going to re-pour my big 12 by 24 canvases that I had, but I just wanted to do a test and see how it would work. So here I'm just touching up the edges, making sure everything's nice and covered with paint, and then I'll bring you guys in for a close-up. So here we are. You can see that pretty shimmer from the silver. Super nice and metallic. I love this little section right here. These little parts are what I was talking about with the fingerlings. If you kind of jiggle your cup, it will give you those fun lines. The center, it kind of almost reminds me of like an angel wing right here. Kind of fun. So yeah, I will show you guys what it looks like when it's all dry, probably in about 24, 48 hours. So here we are. It's all hanging up on the wall. It's about 48 hours later. It turned out really nice. I love the top right section where I got those fun fingerlings. That's from jiggling your cup back and forth. You'll get those fun lines in there. What do you guys think about this one? Let me know down in the comments. I hope you guys are all doing good and you're having a great day. Thank you so much for watching this video. I appreciate you guys so much, and I hope you liked it. If you did, go ahead and leave me a like. Or another thing that would help me out is if you go watch a few more of my other videos or even a playlist. I will link one down below in the description and put an iCard right here. Thanks again, guys. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye.